here today and early tonight. Some stray activity probably.